one day. We just came from a weight watchers meeting and we're both real happy because we both lost weight. So, I seen that picture that Charlie and Carol have of you when you caught a big fish. I guess it was a tuna. My husband's a fisherman too. Well, used to be. He used to love to go fishing. But I hope that one day I get a chance to meet you and your wife. Okay, man. I would really enjoy that.
Yeah.
You have a wonderful daughter. My son is really lucky to have her for a wife.
And definitely the next time you come for one of your quick visits, I can give you a call.
Okay.
And she can be at our place in, I don't know, like what, half an hour? On the subway, when she takes the subway.
Half an hour.
She can be at our house door to door in half an hour. So that would be nice, you know?
Yes, it would.
And again, I wanted to take the opportunity to personally congratulate you on Jack.
Oh, I wanted to congratulate you on your third grandchild. I forgot.
That's all right. But, you know, he looks so much like you. He has your features. That's what I noticed. He really has your features.
But this is a new baby.
Yeah, Jack. Yeah. Yeah. He's really cute. He's really. Oh my God. He's so healthy. And Julie, Carol's sister, she had that baby at home.
Wow.
All naturally.
Wow.
Completely natural. I mean, wow. That is so impressive. You must be so proud of her.
Yeah,
can you imagine that? Right?
Huh?
Can you imagine that?
Like
that? No, I wouldn't. I'd be as scared as death. I have my babies in the hospital. She's a brave woman.
Yeah. Yeah. And Julie, congratulations to you. You know, this is my mom introducing you to my family here a little bit. Congratulations to you and your husband Brian, who
mother of the baby.
Yeah, Julie, who I'd like to meet one day too, hopefully. I'm sure I will. But in any case, good luck.
Good luck with your baby,
yes,
honey.
Good luck with that. And again, you know, I'm sure one day we'll all be meeting.
This bullshit.
And who knows, maybe I'll bring my mom down to visit them.
That would be nice.
Because she loves to visit new places. And it's so nice in Maryland, you know?
Yeah.
It really is beautiful. And, you know, we can bring her for a visit one day. You know, we really need to get to know each other better.
Right.
You know, the families. Because I'll tell you, your daughter is a gift from God. I love her so much, Carol. Carrie. You know? She's just amazing. But anyway, you know, again, thanks to you, I have her. And hold on, they're giving something away free.
Dog treats.
Oh, thank you. Oh, look, dog treats. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye.
He won't need them though.
Oh no, this is good.
But these are free.
These are for your dog. They give away free samples all the time in Philly on the streets. The last time they gave us two boxes of cat food. Really good cat food. Science diet cat food, remember?
Yeah.
They gave us the cat food. So anyway, what's this guy doing here? This guy doing? What's he doing?
Take this piece of literature out of my hand.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
God bless you.
Anyway, I don't know what he's selling, but he's selling something, right? A philosophy, I think. Well, anyway, my mom and I joined up with Weight Watchers, and we're doing great. You know, we both lost 10 pounds so far. Actually, like 2.2 ounces away from 10 pounds. So on that note, I'll be signing off, Mom, and
so long, everybody. Have a nice day.
And it was nice meeting you, Arnold. This was for you, right? Primarily for you. But hi, Doris.
Bye.